the fact that he for 18, 20 years has been taking that train, has been waking up every day at 6 a.m., has taken that train to work, and then at 6 p.m. taking the train back, you know, in something that is so normal, he now is able to figure out who belongs in the train and who doesn't. So that's the reason why he's chosen, and it's also the reason that he's able to figure everything else out. He's an amazing actor. It surprises me every day, every movie. And I've worked with him, obviously. You know, it's my fourth movie. So, like the first day of shooting of a movie, for me, I wait for that day like a kid Christmas morning, because I don't know how Liam is gonna come in and what kind of a character he's gonna show me. And he has the character so fleshed out, and just from shot one, day one, that, and I can see his mannerisms, his eyes. I know every detail of Liam's face and behavior, obviously. And he surprises me in every movie that he's able to completely change that and create new characters with different subtleties. And I really recognize that. And I appreciate that he makes the effort, you know, to really work every aspect of the character in ways that, you know, it'd be hard for me to even direct. Obviously, I love Vera. I did Orphan with her, and we had an amazing experience, and I wanted to work with her, but not only with her, I've been wanting to work with her and Liam at the same time. So when this character came to light, she was my first call, my only call, and I literally begged her to do it because it was my dream that she would play this character with in a movie with Liam, and she graciously accepted and just did a wonderful job, obviously. And so so I'm a fan, I will always be a fan, and I hope I can keep working with her. The little failures and victories. I mean, for me, the movie, the joy of a movie happens in every decision that the character takes. So in the little twists and turns, but also, like I said, in the little victories and failures of the character and this machine, how it works and how suddenly you don't realize it and you're almost at the end. I think if my movies have something that unifies them, is the fact that when I grab you, you're there with me, and then I don't let you go until the end.